Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our advanced video series. Today I'm going to show you how to change your default index page in the htaccess. The server looks for specifically named files as the first page of your website, also known as the index page. The default order of index file names our servers look through is index.htm, index.html, index.php, and finally default.htm. You could change the name of the index file your account looks for by editing the htaccess. Start by logging into your cPanel. Then click the File Manager button in the Files section. Click Settings on the top right of the page, and be sure to check the box next to Show Hidden Files. Then click the Save button. Look for the htaccess file and right-click on it. This brings up a menu. Find and click on the Edit option. You may see a pop-up regarding the encoding. Click on the Edit button. Add the following lines to your htaccess file. Now be sure to replace first.html in the code with the default page that you want to load. For this test, I'm using example.html. You can also list more than one file in the configuration. The file will be read from left to right and check for them in that order. In this example, we add index.htm, index.html, and index.php to the list. First, the server will check for example.html. If it doesn't find a file with that name, it continues to index.htm, and so on. Once you've set your default index page in the htaccess file, click the Save Changes button on the upper right corner. Now your default page will load when you visit your site URL. Thank you for joining us for another video in our advanced video series. Check out our website section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.